famous trumpet man from my Chicago way. He had a boogie style no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then the summer came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie, boogie, bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow his bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie, boogie, bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, yeah, a toot, he goes straight to the bar. No, less bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie boogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump A to the bar. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. I got a tootie, yada, tootie, yada, toot, toot, he goes A to the bar. No, less the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille.